Hey guys, thanks for watching week 29 of Solo a Week with Eddie Van Halen's lead break from She's a Woman off Van Halen's big comeback album, A Different Kind of Truth. This is my favorite solo off the album. I know it's not as crazy as some of the others, but I really like the melody and what it's doing with the chords that are under it. As always, subscribe to my channel by clicking right here. Check out last week's video, John Mayer's live solo from Back to You off Any Given Thursday, and click right there to check out my other channel. Here comes the lesson on how to play this solo. Okay, so before you play the solo, you're going to need to tune your guitar down a half step. So instead of the strings being E, A, D, G, B, E, they're going to be E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, B flat, and E flat, which will sound like this. All right, if you have a guitar with a floating tremolo like this, it's gonna be a pain to tune the guitar down. Luckily, I already had this one tuned down a half step. So if you have an Axe FX 2, like I'm using for all my tones, you can throw a pitch block on there and go to the harmonizer and just tune it down a half step and turn off voice 2 and put the mix all the way to the 100. And you have your guitar tuned down half step and it'll sound great without having to actually tune your guitar.